Also, I found this goes together with the section because this is actually St Mary's Church in Haverfordwest, and the church that we're in now is actually called St Mary's Church in Roch. So it's nice to have both of the churches together.
Excellent.